Did you know the first ever cup of coffee was brewed in the Middle East? In the 15th century, Sufi mystics in Yemen imported coffee beans from nearby Ethiopia and brewed them into coffee for the first time. 6 centuries later, we still drink coffee the same way in the Middle East, and we call it qahwa. This Arabic or Turkish coffee is extremely flavorful, and I bet you've never tried a coffee like this before.